An act, and that's terrific. Believe me, here are the Supremes. Ah!
You can feel the heat. Don't make, don't make, don't make one movie. great listener.
Again, Sousse.
Yes.
Right, correct. Sherry.
Right.
And Mary.
And Mary.
Better known as the Supremes. Sherry, I just read that you're, not long ago, that your sister got married.
Right, Frida got married.
Frida Payne is her sister.
Oh, yeah.
Huh? And there's another announcement to be made, isn't there?
Right, not my marriage, but Frida's expecting a little teeny one. Yeah, and she said she was really not that excited at first because she said it's going to hurt.
It does.
But she's excited.
Oh, no. You know?
It's almost like they hurt the girls at the basketball game. That's terrible.
But you see, the girls had the right ref. And they were mm-hmm. You're doing a solo record, they tell me. Is that right?
Yeah, I just heard that Marvin Gaye would be producing an album for me.
Boy, that's awfully good.
Yeah.
You can do it in Detroit, at Motown?
Probably in Los Angeles. Yeah.
Does that mean you're going to be busting out on your own as a single, or?
Well, let's just say I'm doing a solo album for now, and we'll see what God and everyone has in store for us.
What do you girls think about that?
Well, we all have aspirations for single careers, mm-hmm. but we all enjoy singing together.
Mm-hmm. That's nice.
So I suppose it's inevitable, you know, that we separate eventually.
We're going to give you a chance to do your thing together, you know.
Very
good.
So here once again are the Supremes.
Thank you.
It's supreme. I want to show you all something. Here's Mary's beautiful little girl. Look at her. Get a close shot, guys.